In this short video, I will show you how to find all the pages on a website. Finding all pages on a website is pretty easy, but you need extra attention to find pages that are hidden from users and search bots. To get the job done, we will need Website Auditor, one of the four tools created by SEO PowerSuite for site audits and on-page SEO. As it is desktop software, first, download the bundle and install it. The installation will take only a few minutes. Make sure to select the professional version as it will allow crawling all your site's pages. Now let's proceed to collecting all URLs on a website with the help of Website Auditor. Paste the URL of your site to create a new project. Tick the Advanced Settings checkbox and clicking Next, proceed to set up the settings you need. Make sure to enable the Find Orphan Pages box since orphan pages might be missing from the Google index as search bots visit them seldom or never. This way the crawler will find all pages that don't have any incoming links. After your setup is complete, hit OK and let the site auditor finish its crawl. It may take a while if your website is large. Next, go to the Site Audit module and select the Pages section. In the All Pages tab, you will see the full list of URLs on your website. The default workspace includes columns to analyze your URLs for so many issues. You can see the HTTP header response, the robots.txt rules, no index tags, and more. For each URL, you will also see the title, description, H1 heading, and the click depth, and you can also add any other details by clicking the Edit the Visible Columns icon. You can work with all the URLs right in the tool or copy them and export all rows to spreadsheets. Website Auditor also checks the availability of your robots.txt file and the sitemap. You will see the results in the Site Structure, Site Audit section. The tool lets you edit the technical files in the website tools. You will not need to learn any special syntax, just select the required URLs and apply the necessary rules. Then, click to generate the sitemap or the robots.txt file, save them, and upload to your site. On top of that, in Website Auditor, you can examine the visual sitemap showing relationships between all your URLs. The interactive map allows you to plan your future site structure, add or remove pages, links or redirects, take notes, recalculate the internal page rank, or get a history of all your changes. All the steps will help you get the most complete understanding of your website pages and structure. And that's it for today. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you want to learn more SEO tips, make sure to check out our previous videos and stay tuned for upcoming ones. Goodbye.